Hello, I am Dhirendra Kumar Dwivedi, Professor in Department of Mechanical and Industrial Engineering, IIT Roorkee. I am going to offer a course on Weldability of Metals under the MOOCs program of the MHRD Government of India. UG, PG students and research scholars of the Production Engineering, Metallurgical Engineering and Mechanical Engineering will find it suitable for their academic programs. The course will also be useful for practicing engineers of manufacturing industries involved in welding of the steels, such as the pressure vessels, ship fabrication, automotives, bridges, and hydropower plant components. The main objective of the course includes introducing the concept of the weldability, the factors affecting the weldability and the metal strengthening mechanisms, and also to talk about the weldability of the different types of the steels, including stainless steel. So, weld fabrication is inevitable in manufacturing industries. It is frequently required to weld different types of the steels. The weld joints of the few grades of the steel offer many technological problems during the service if these are not developed properly. The scope of the subject includes developing understanding for producing the sound weld joints. There is no prerequisite for this course. This course is spread over 40 presentations, each of 30 minutes. The course broadly includes three aspects: understanding of the weldability, metal properties and its relationship with the weldability, and the weldability of the various types of the steels like plain carbon steel, heat treatable low alloy steel, quenched and tempered steel, high strength low alloy steels, chromium molybdenum steel, pre-coated steels and the stainless steel. During the course, assignments will be given every week for assessment of the understanding on the subject. At the end, an online examination will be conducted for those who are interested to get the certificate. I look forward to interact with you during this course. Thank you.